Good evening. Here we are with the tree of the walnut, which is called in homeopathy Juglans regia. We all know the walnut as it grows in this fruit. So they make the remedy from the leaf and the skin of the fruit, the green skin of the fruit. They make a tincture. Juglans regia we use for eruptions. Specifically eruptions like crusty eruptions on the scalp and behind the ears. The eruptions, they itch enormously at night and the patient cannot sleep because of the itching. The eruption is worse from washing, from bathing, showering. There's also eruption on the arms and in the axillae. And in the axillae also we have a symptom of the glands. The glands, they can infect or give different problems, and these problems, they start on the right side and go to the left. There is a severe headache, a frontal headache in Juglans regia. It is a lancinating pain in the forehead, on the left side mainly, and worse from motion. Also on the left side we have pain in the left hypochondria. With a lot of gases and flatulence. So it has flatulence similar to Lycopodium, but we know Lycopodium gives symptoms on the right side, and here we have pain in the left hypochondrium. There is an aggravation from fat also. In the female we can see metrorrhagia, the menstruation with the blood which is very dark, black blood like in ELAPS, which is clotted. A specific symptom also is when the person goes to bed in the evening and lies down, he has a sensation of intoxication with a sensation of floating. As we can see in people who have taken too much alcohol, the sensation of floating on lying down. So this also is typical in Juglans regia. So Juglans regia we can use for this crusty eruption on the skull, behind the ears, problems in the axillae, the left-sided headache, the gases, it has a lot of flatulence, and the typical metrorrhagia, menstrual flow. It has different symptoms of different polycrests with another combination, so therefore it's useful to know such remedies in order to get to a better prescription for your patient. Thank you.